First impression was, this is pretty cool. And I'm into technology, so I want to do things on the leading edge. And DPR is a company, we're based in California, so a lot of the stuff that we do, I feel, is on the leading edge. So prior to using SmartRock, we were using just your third-party concrete cylinders. They'd come, they'd mix the cylinders, you'd have them on site. There's always a chance for cylinders to get tipped over. There's always human error there, to where if you get a bad set and you've got no way to go back and prove that the concrete is actually good. So utilizing the SmartRock sensors, we're able to verify the third party is doing what they're supposed to do. So on this last project, utilizing the third party, which the owner acquired, they do their testing, and I was utilizing the SmartRock sensors, using the maturity curves and verifying that the strength was there. There'd be some cases where the strength, it wasn't in the cylinder, where I couldn't pull PT. So I would look at the SmartRock sensor and see if it was close to that 75% threshold that I needed. And if it was, I would have them break another cylinder. Instead of waiting another 12 hours or 24 hours, I could pick up a little bit of time, and I can see 4 hours later, okay, concrete's good now. Let's go ahead and break a cylinder. They can break the cylinder and then verify that that everything's good, and I can start stressing PT. It's basically that time where if I can pick up 4 hours, if I'm waiting on a concrete cylinder, if I can do it in 4 hours instead of 8 hours or 12 hours, and I can still stress that day, start stripping, it affects your overall schedule. I mean, when you're doing a 23-month schedule for a 20-something story tower, every couple hours matters. I've already recommended it to my colleagues. SmartRock is assurance, is innovative, is peace of mind.